Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. So guys, we have some job openings to be discussed in this video. So let's see what are those and the eligibility criteria and everything in detail, and let's see how to apply for that as well. So if you like this video, don't forget to like this video and also share this video among your friends, because they can also make use of these kind of opportunities, right? Okay, so without further delay, moving on to the content. So here first we have Ericsson jobs. So before getting into this job criteria, friends, so basically 2019, okay, they are passing out batches. They are getting outdated at times, okay, in the sense most of the job openings is not applicable for them, but some of them are there for applicable for them as well. So those passed out batches, please do make sure that all the opportunities that is applicable is used by you very well, because you know, even if this 2022 batches have been got into their final years, then most of the job openings will be for 2020, 2021 and 2022 batches. So you will not be getting much of the opportunities to go. So now if you get anything, please grab it at the earliest, get into the company, and then you just try for the shifting and go for your dream position. Go for that. Just don't stay, don't create the career gap in between the graduation and you get the job. Okay, so career gap is actually has a great negative impact in your career life, so make sure that you don't have any of them. Okay, so yes, first we have the Ericsson job to go. So they are looking forward for the graduate engineer trainee fresher. So here you can see, to be successful, what is your role? That is the eligibility criteria. Now, strong programming skills in any of the languages like Python, Java, JavaScript, and C++. So among these languages, you can go for any of the one language. Take any of the one language, and even within 10 days, you can just brush up your knowledge. Okay. So yes, this is the technical thing that they're looking forward for. And next is the fundamentals of computer science, what they're looking forward for. That is the knowledge of object-oriented concepts, data structures, algorithms, system level programming, and all these kind of things, and knowledge of machine learning and all these things. So SQL, MySQL, this is the basic thing that everybody will be having. So SQL, MySQL kind of things, and any of the programming language, then basic concepts of computer science is what they are looking forward for. And knowledge in machine learning is what they're expecting. Not, I mean, yes, you will be going with so much machine learning papers in your graduation, so that helps. Now, here is key qualification, that is bachelor's in engineering or technology, computer science, information or data science. So obviously they will be having some computer science knowledge to go. So these kind of people, please to brush up your knowledge and apply it here. Okay. Now, experience is 0 to 6 months of experience. So here comes the importance of internship. Even the people who have attended the internship can apply here. So whenever you hear about some internship opportunities, don't ever neglect. Just try it, because that will give you an added advantage. Okay. So these are 0 to 6 months of experience. So basically, they will be taking into consideration of 2020 and 2021 batch students, passed out batch students. 2019 batch two, you can give it a try if your profile, your resume, all these kind of things strikes them or got selected, then they will call you as well. Okay. So now, so to apply for this, you can go with this apply button and start filling the form. Okay, so here, this is the form that you have to go for. You have to give your resume, upload the resume, cover letter, and additional document, if any. Then your profile information, area of interest, and employment history is optional, because freshers won't be giving the area of interest to that extent, and employment history they won't be having. And education, training, language skills, geographic mobility. I mean, are you ready to locate, I mean, which positions or which are locations that you are looking forward for, those kind of things, and leadership experience and everything. They have given the opening is at Bangalore, but still you can give it. Okay. Any other option, you can give the Bangalore as one option and the other options too. So if there is an opening in that time also, you will be getting notified. Okay. So this is about the application process. And after that, you can click on the supply button to confirm your candidate job. So here, coming to the CTC details, they offer 4+ LPA, like 4.2, approximately a 4.2 LPAs. So obviously it's a great opening. It is a core job as well for the CSE students. So now we have the next opening, which is at Honeywell. So Honeywell is also hiring for the software engineer. The Locations are Hyderabad, Telangana. Now you can see what are the eligibility criteria. Moving on to that, bachelor's degree in engineering or computer science. Okay, that is BSc engineering, BTech engineering, BE, all these kind of things, and or computer science like BSc, CSE or IT, those kind of things. And we value that in the sense, what is eligibility criteria? Understanding various software development lifecycle, demonstrate the ability to develop efficient and high quality software, knowledge of software configuration management and change management practices, diverse and global teaming and collaboration, effective communicator, can quickly analyze, incorporate and apply new information and concepts, ability to consistently make timely decision even if the face of complexity, balancing systematic analysis with decisiveness, ability to convey subtle or complex messages clearly as appropriate for topic and audience, ability to code in multiple languages, that is one or two languages, more than one language you must have the knowledge to code. Okay, so this is about the Honeywell. So you can apply here by clicking the apply button. You'll be having a form to fill your candidate. So here you will be having something like this, like your first name, last name, email, then your CV details you can give, like the resume details, and make sure that your resume contains the keywords from the eligibility criteria and contact details, then phone, your work experience, if any. See, you can see here, this star fields are mandatory fields. Work experience, work history is not given the star. So in case if you're a fresher, then you don't have to give it. And then location, everything, education details, your questions regarding some of yes, you can see here, please enter the period of time of this cover, if no, please enter not applicable, those kind of questions you can answer it by yourself. After that you can go for the next section and complete all the things and apply for this position. Okay, so obviously this is a software development position in a core company, so you'll be getting like 4.5 plus LPS to go. So this is about the opening in Honeywell. So I think it's very clear. So you can see here, both the job openings that I presented today, they required the coding knowledge for the mask. So if you wish to brush your coding knowledge, or if you wish to get the guidance from us, we can really help you with it, with the live coding classes for all examinations. And it is handled by your favorite ma'am, Soumya ma'am. So here you can see it is going to start by 15th of July. You can make your enrollment now. 7 to 8 p.m. is the class time, like Monday to Friday. So it won't get clashed with your academic works. So this class duration is for about 1 month. It will be helpful for you to crack all the coding examinations. Every online assessment for the Wipro, like Accenture, TCS, whoever maybe, they will be having coding rounds. So this will help you to have the knowledge from scratch regarding the coding. So if you are a non-departmental student or departmental student related to CSE, you can even try it. Okay. And all of this package is available to you at just ₹249. A whole package, in the sense, you'll be getting the live classes for 1 month, and you will be getting the class recordings, you'll be getting the materials, you'll be getting mock papers and everything. So whole this package is available to you that. So make use of these kind of opportunity, brush up your knowledge, and without further delay, without creating the career gap, get on to your career. Okay, so this is about this. And one more thing is that next month thesis is going to start, like August, they are going to start the NQT. So we have so much of prepared, so much of mock papers for that as well, especially for that, and obviously for the Wipro, Infosys, etc. there, but still we have a greater priority for TCS as well. So you can have a look at this. And if you wish to register for that, I'll give the link in the description. Go with the link and register at the earliest. Okay. So now moving on to the job openings available. Now we have the next opening in Amazon. So the position available is quality specialist. So you can see, coming to the basic qualifications or preferred qualification, bachelor's degree in computer science or engineering, good communication skills, both verbal and written, demonstrated ability to work in a team, sound problem solving ability and analytical skills, proven ability to work productively and effectively in an independent setting, excellent attention to detail and work with the highest level of accuracy. And preferred qualifications will be working knowledge of MS Office products such as Word and Excel, excellent communication, data presentation skill, fluent written and spoken English. So this is the basic qualification or the preferred qualification criteria for the quality specialist in Amazon. So to apply for this, you can go to this apply link and fill your form and get started for the registration. So these are the forms that you have to give, all your contact information, like your personal details, all these kind of things. And first you will be having a permission to upload your CV, resume and everything, and your general questions like preferred work location and everything. And yes, it is provided Hyderabad, but still, if you have any kind of things, if this is not applicable, you can just give the another location. And if there is an opening in that, they will reach out to you. And currently, since it's Hyderabad, you can give Hyderabad. And now coming to the work history and skills, you can give according to you, and education history and all these kind of things you can give, and click save and continue. Okay, so this is the basic application that you have to take care of. Okay, so I think it's very clear. So coming to the CTC details for this particular opening, according to like previous year, it is greater than 3.8 LPA for the initial stages during the training period. And after that, they'll be having, obviously they'll be having a hike. So all of the jobs which I've presented today is having a 4+ LPAs to offer. So obviously all the jobs I presented is on a core company. So it has a greater importance in your career. So if you wish to get in, so basically it is for 2020 and 2021 batch. And they have not mentioned regarding the batch criteria. So 2019 also can apply it here because first preference is for 2020 and 19. 21st and then for the 2019 batches, because you are having a career, like, yeah, you have already got a little of the career gap. But don't worry, it doesn't mean that you won't be getting selection. You can apply it yet. All the keywords from the eligibility criteria, all these things, and your resume is good enough, then you will be getting selected. Knowledge is always the first thing to go. All these things is just a secondary. Okay, so try applying for all the jobs whichever you hear it from anywhere, and update your resume then and there and apply it. Okay, so that's all for today. If you have any further doubts to go, please do let me know in the comment sections, and also suggestions regarding the video content, well and welcome to the comment section. So until we meet again with another video regarding these kind of opportunities, everybody stay happy, stay safe, and stay tuned to Online Study for You.